94.5 San Francisco, 97.7 San Jose. It's K-Fog with a private broadcast and a private concert, rather, live broadcast from Bimbo's 365 Club. We've got a band that has come to visit the Bay Area from the Northwest. They are on tour supporting their second release on the American Records label. Find a Door is the new CD. Please give a big K-Fog welcome to Pete Droge and the Sinners.
Busted one string already. That's so sweetly fantastic. Hello to everybody who's hearing us over those freaky sound waves. I do not understand how you're hearing us, but hello.
alright. Just wait, there's work to do. It's easy to see your mended heart. The sooner torn apart, than it became the man that made it for me. Ooh, it's alright. I'm happy just to be your man. It's alright, happy just to be your man. Alright.
Yeah, it's Pete Droge live on KFOG 104.5 and 97.7. The first two tunes that we started this live broadcast with from Bimbo's 365 Club, Mr. Jade and Wolfgang, are the two opening tracks from the new CD, which is called Find a Door. And find a copy of this fast because you're going to love it. The sound of this record, Pete, is kind of different from your very first recording. Did you go after this record in a different fashion?
Yeah, we wanted to make a toe-tapping record, one that the consumer could place in their compact disc player, their cassette player, whichever would be the case, and play it and kind of stand around, tap their toe, snap their fingers or whatnot. We wanted to make a happy, upbeat, kind of festive, sort of barbecue, kind of sunshine record.
It's working so far. How about another tune from the new one?
All right, this one's called Dear Diane. Thank you. dear Diane. Today was even worse. I want you to call a reverend and a hearse. And wrap that rope right around my neck. Someone stack the deck. Oh, oh. Now the man at the station said your ticket ain't good anymore. Said the man at the station, ticket ain't good anymore. Said the man at the station, son, your ticket ain't good anymore. No, 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 it ain't. Play a number that was on our other record. It was called, that was called Necktie Second. This is one called Northern Bound Train.
Ticket.
And that would be Broken String song number 2 in the set tonight from Pete Droge and the Sinners. You're listening to KFOG 104.5 and 97.7. We're going to take a short break and return to the stage at Bimbo's 365 Club. The most beautiful nightclub in San Francisco. We're very happy to be here tonight. We also want to thank the hundreds of fogheads who came out to enjoy this show. And, of course, those of you enjoying it at 104.5 or 97.7, KFOG. We return to the stage of Bimbos now with Pete Droge and the Sinners.
Follow anymore. Nobody's seen you at home with a tear in your eye and money in your wallet. You need a project to occupy some of your time, or should I say kill it? Well, you could wreck your shipwreck, feed all the hungry kids without the end. Some child was begging out for answers, and you give him this. That's the good word. Don't you follow anymore. Don't you follow anymore. This is an old tune. This is one I wrote back in about 1952. Well, maybe it wasn't that long ago, but it feels like it was that long ago. It's called Break Man. Who knows, maybe Santa Fe.
That's right. Right here on KFOG, 104.5 and 97.7. Now, despite the fact that Pete Droge wrote that song in 1952, it is included on his new record, Find a Door, which is his second release. Pete has also been rather prolific on the soundtrack front. You are on three different movie soundtracks. The next song we're going to hear is exclusively on a movie soundtrack, though, the Beautiful Girls film.
Yep.
You wrote the co-wrote this and worked with Dave Stewart on it. Dave Stewart of the Eurythmics.
Yes, I surely did.
And was that a kick? I mean, I know he is into studio work.
What's that?
I know that Dave Stewart is seriously into studio work. I mean, he's going to use every bit of information on the tape possible. Did you?
Yeah, he's. He's an interesting cat. We happened to work on this one when we recorded it in his studio, and we did all kinds of, we did like some tape phasing stuff on his suggestion, and he had all kinds of interesting ideas that he brought to the band. We didn't really know what we were going to do. We just sort of planned on, we met in Seattle and met the day that we went in the studio. We talked on the phone after I'd rewritten the song that he'd started, and we just kind of winged it, and he had all kinds of ideas. Like, he had sort of these intertwining Hammond B3 parts that wove around with the, like, an electric 12-string guitar that he had all, like, up in his head, and then I was kind of like his puppet with the B3, and he was kind of like, no, it's la-da, you know, he's singing to me, and I'm like, what? I'm trying to get my fingers to do it. But he had, like, this master plan all up in his head, kind of like I would imagine, like a classical composer might sort of have intertwining counterpoint melody, kind of freaky stuff. So he's got an interesting brain.
But we're going to get the rock and roll version of Beautiful Girl right now on San Francisco's KFOG.
Girl. And I'm hope that you can take me when I'm going out of my head. And I hope that you will keep me warm in your bed. You're a beautiful girl, right where I belong, babe, here with you. You're a beautiful girl. I want to stay with you, babe, won't you let me stay? You're a beautiful girl.
Smoking version of Beautiful Girl from Pete Droge and the Sinners live at Bimbo's 365 Club. We're going to... Before we get to the encores, though, could you please introduce us to the members of the Sinners? I know you're the lead sinner.
Yeah. Well, right back here on this drum, Mr. Dan McCarroll. Right here on the striped shirt, bass, and background vocals, the history of rock and roll himself in the flesh, Mr. David Hull. And beyond Dave, for those of you out there in radio land, the one on the far side of the stage there, singing the background vocal, playing the acoustic guitar and some percussion, the lovely Elaine Summers. And this tall drink of water to my right, singing some background vocals and playing the lead guitar, Mr. Peter Stroud. And out of pity for those of you up front, we're going to play a nice quiet song for you.
Was torn, afraid, and lonely. Well, someday I would move and hide out where no one could ever catch me. Cause those are bound to move, gotta hit the road. Called for the hobo, but he was nowhere to be found. Called for the hobo, but he was nowhere to be found. He must be lost down on Australian Street. He must be lost down
Okay, well, thank you very, very much for coming out. We sure appreciate it. We've had much fun. We're going to leave you with this one. This one we call If You Don't Get Away From Me With That Hose. No, it's not. It's called If You Don't Love Me, I'll Kill Myself.
me, dear. If you won't hold me, have me near. But don't you fret, don't be scared. Cause baby, I am a millionaire. Make you a star and I'll make you a queen. Put your face in a magazine.
Droge and the Sinners. Live on KFOG 104.5 and 97.7 from Bimbo's 365 Club. Let's hear it for Pete Droge and the rest of the Sinners, Peter, Dave, Dan, and Elaine. Also, thanks to their road manager, Andy McCullough, for all of his help. Remote broadcast facilities tonight provided by Skylabs Mobile Recording. The broadcast mix engineered by Bob Sky. Remote crew Sean Morris, Chris Sky, and Eric Sky. Also, a big thank you to Mark Niter and Kay McCarthy at American Records. Of course, the new Pete Droge album is on American, and it's called Find a Door. Find a copy at your favorite record store. Thanks.